How could someone do this to them?
These guys, you concentrate on steering. Slow this thing down. I can't get a beat on them.
I see something up there. I'll give you a boost up.
Have a choice. Let's move.
Thanks for the help.
Much appreciated. Much appreciated.
Thanks for the help.
Yo, Jason, if you can hear me, type 333. Oh, okay, so you see, I had this fucking thing muted all the time. Damn, man. That's why I pressed it down and said mute call 333, and if it was the other one, dial 111. See, this thing is, I've had it muted the whole fucking time like a prick. Damn, I'm here, and it's working. Okay, yeah, this is the PS4 version, isn't it? This version is pretty tough, man. But it's just the struggle's real, because unlocking all the shit again is real talk. Where the fuck's he gone? Oh fuck! Oh, there he is. Nah man. Fuck this. No, actually go this way. Oh, just bear with me, Jason, because this section is fucked up. It's too rare. Where is it? Motherfucker hasn't come out. Alright then, cool, I'm gonna go. I'll just run. Go. What the fuck? What the fuck is it doing? How can it run? This game's stupid, man. Dude, if you want, I could stream King of Fighters 98 with some new music. I got some new music I can stream it with. I found some mad shit on there, but I've put most of it on my Facebook, but I put it on there exclusively. I don't want people seeing any bullshit in it, because I found new combos and 100% in it. Game is broken to fuck. So I've got to play this game. So I'm trying to work out, because Brazilian music. Oh, that. But no. That Brazilian music thing was perfect, man. It's just Donna smashed up Chris, man. It was funny, but. It's me, the spider. Anderson Silva. Jason, come. Come chip shot with me, come. No. Yeah, but you come chip shot with me. No. Come, I'll buy you steak. You knew we'd go Vegas. No. Pack that up. Don't need any of them. Just take those with me. I need to actually. There's a German guy I used to play this game with, who he's just got this back as well. And he's probably fucking this game up. He's probably fucking this game up as we speak. Because he needs to unlock everything again. You can't unlock everything until you've clocked it about 3 times. So it's so frustrating, because the first time when you play with Chris, it's like right-handed. It's right-hand legacy, and I'm left-handed. And I had to struggle, and I died 3 times. So I've already got 3 deaths on my record, and I was like, fuck this, man. Because on Steam, I got about 10 deaths, but I've played it like 5 years. So I'm so annoyed already. Because with Sheva, I should never die in this game. Don't care what level it is. Or difficulty. It's perfect for how I want to play. But yeah, but to think that you actually have to clock the game that you can use her is fucking nonsense. It actually makes the game feel crap that you have to do that. To be left-handed, you have to finish the game. See, look, fucking... This game's just being spasticated. Man's too excited, man. Fuck. Too excited. Like, let them down first, seriously. It's me. It's me. Yeah, no, like usually I have it on my stream, I don't ever play with infinite weapons, but this is the one time I only have to, because when I've piled up all my items and I've got enough items, then I can play the game, start from scratch with anything, because at the moment I can't even get any weapons. The game is so fucking Jewish.
Come on!
Roger!
You can have
okay.
it!
Okay!
You can have it.
Roger.
Yeah, look after that for me. That video was jokes. Yeah, yeah. Sense of humor jokes, man. I see some guy, like, he's streaming Resident 5 and he's got like 2,000 viewers, but he's not even a regular Resident head though, that's the thing, he's not even like one of the regular players that stream. So why has he even got, so he's got people watching him play a game that they don't even enjoy, so I don't even make no sense. Twitch dickhead business, man.
Come on!
Roger! You take it.
There's
nothing there. You take it.
You can have it.
Okay.
We got enough for shit.
Okay.
We got enough for shit, man. I so can't wait for, KOF 14. Nah, that's not what I mean, Jason. What I mean is, like, if someone came on a channel and they were watching, I don't know, the cooking channel, something, you was cooking and you was cooking vegetarian food and you had 3,000 followers, but they're all vegetarian. And then you stream the next day and you'll stream Kentucky Fried Chicken and none of them eat Kentucky Fried Chicken, but they'll sit there, all 3,000, and watch it. I mean, that's basically what Twitch is like. These dumb fucks, man. So if you can put, so if they're not into shit, they'll watch shit stuck to the wall. That's basically what it means. But when it's like someone who's crap at a game, what I don't understand is they follow people who are crap at games. But if you say that, you're upsetting people. They fucking wet the bed and shit. There's that soda guy. So is it Soda Popping? I think he has like 10,000 viewers watching him play Resident Evil, yet he can't play it. And then there's people who can play it and they get no views. I go on Twitch for the sake of it, I suppose. Nah, don't say that.
That's depressing, man. That's depressing.
That man's getting some cash now, you know, now. But the thing is, it is diversity. Well, that's what I'm saying, but how would you feel? How would you feel yourself if someone, if you played, I don't know what like your favourite game is. Say if you played Worms Armageddon and you were streaming it for like 3 or 4 years and you barely hit 50 viewers and then someone comes from nowhere and has 10,000 viewers but they're not even part of the community. Come on, man, you'd be pissed. There's a degree where you have to be pissed to that. Because I just look at it as like, it's fucking tiring, man. Is that 2:30? That's not. 3 seconds. I think they're both the same. But to me, that's the only thing I don't like about Twitch. Is like, I don't think it's Twitch. It's the people in it. It's the people who follow you and don't really support you. Because like, I got like 220 followers, man. And I'll be blatant in it. I'll be blatantly honest. Only 2 people really like watch my channel. Unless the 2 people are busy or they're at work or one's flying in the sky now, you know what I mean? Other than that, they'd be in the channel watching or supporting it. Anyone else? I can't say that, dude. I'm not even being horrible. Just 90% of the time, Donna watches. She tunes in, and if she don't tune in when it's uploaded to YouTube, she'll post on it anyway. So. I mean, I know she's legit. But there's others that come in there and they've got all kinds of excuses. Oh, they didn't have any time. Me personally, man, I've been cutting people off like that lately, so. Because as they say, man, they ain't got time for nothing, innit, so. Look at that, jailbreaker nearly unlocked, man. Fuck that off as well. Got Android now, so it's possible for me to tune in. Come tune in whenever. Even if I'm not tuning in, and you call me and say like, am I free to do something? Just ask me, innit? Because sometimes I don't even mind if someone actually asks and requests when I'm not doing nothing. I don't really. Sometimes I just sit at home and I'm bored, innit? I don't really want to. Sometimes I stream through the night, but no one watches. And I think I streamed like 12 hours the other day and nobody really said nothing, and it was kind of just, it's kind of pisses me off at the same time. But I'd rather do something if someone was there, if that makes sense. I don't know if this will get this one up here, you know, because I'm having a piece of shit right there. Go, get him. These waffles are coming out, here you go. For the shot, did he get him? Oh no! But is someone still alive? Someone's still alive. I'm gonna have to try and get PS4. Well, what do you wanna get? What, KOF 14? Yeah, KOF 14. It's on. Do you know it's actually on pre-order already? You know, on the PlayStation Store. It's $49.99, but really to me it's £25 because I've got 2 consoles in it. So if I buy it for one. I can put it on the other console for free, like, you know, trade switch. You know, you've got that thing where you can go in the lobby and play 3-on-3, so if I've got heads in my house, we can use 2 consoles at the same time and be in the same team. Unless it actually, like, forces you to be mixed up, then that's alright, because then it'll be like an arcade machine in my house. One-time Banshee. Some of the characters, there's only like a few Pigeon Street characters, but okay, I'll find the game appealing. New characters, more new characters than the actual current roster of Street Fighter 5. I mean, that's as dense as it sounds. Yeah, there's 2 fucking idiots right here. Oh shit, they come out already. Where's the other one? now I don't have to worry about anything coming from behind. Music's dead, so that means everyone is gone.
Chris.
Okay, Sheva, get on the raft. I'll turn the crank.
That's six. That's what something about SX was never even really utilized. SXT, what's that? You mean Street Fighter X Tekken? Street Fighter Tekken was alright, man. I don't know. People just... I don't know why people gun that game. A lot of people, they're like, that game is shit. It's far from shit. People just shit. People shit on everything. Even Capcom Fighting Jam, people shitted on it. And then they expected the next game to come out after people cuss. But the 2-on-2 was alright, you know. Because me, I think Stacy used to play the 2-on-2 with me and a couple other people. It wasn't really that bad. But yeah, like I said, people just shit on every game, man. If this game ain't good, oh, it's like their opinion has to be validated, innit? So then when future games don't come out because their opinion count, then people start complaining and they wonder why something like Street Fighter 5 is so fucked up. I was listening to that, what's his name, that guy's name, I'm Still the Daddy. I don't think too tough, I don't know, man. I don't like to dislike. I think he needs to calm down when he's on the stream and all that swearing and that, man. It's not productive. Not productive at all. Interesting to watch what he does, but Jesus, like, he's cussing and cursing, he's over the top, man. I just don't know how they're gonna think that they're gonna give him a partnership if he's doing shit like that. Because if he didn't do it, he'd get somewhere. Same like Capcom Jam as well, but the DS characters own it. Well, yeah. See, the thing is when the game come out, a lot of players don't play Darkstalkers, and they never played Red Earth. So they just assumed that these Street Fighter factions would just clean house in this game, and they were horribly mistaken. You know, the minute I got the game, I knew straight away that Darkstalkers was going to kill them, because Darkstalkers were stripped to death. They were only given 3 meters. They used to have like fucking nine plus in the other games. They were stripped to 3. They had their councils auto on short guard. They didn't have dash hop, and they were given short chain combos. The chain combos were shortened by half, and I thought, nah, man, if that's good enough to know that they have to be overpowered. And Anakaris, Jeddah, and Dimitri were animals in that game. Felicia was good as well. I mean, she could handle her own, but those three could do serious things in that game. And it was interesting. They could have made Capcom Fighting Jam 2. And I wrote out something to someone like a few years ago. If they still had Street Fighter 3, the Groove, they could have added Ken to it. So he would have had his Tatsu Super. I don't know, man. There's all choices. They could have added Makoto, Elena, Ibuki. The choices were endless. What they could have done. They could have added Necro 12. Going against like Hydro and Jewel and that. Red Earth, Tabasa, a foot boss. Who else can they put in here? Because Eddie's getting 4 characters, isn't it? I know there's other, the village character, the village shop character was legit as well. They could have added him.
Chris.
Roger.
Take it. Street Fighter Zero, my god, man. Nash. Gen. Adon. Birdie. Fuck, man, the list goes on. They barely could choose Relento. It would be nice to see SNK 2, SNK version. Nah, man, because even if they made it, Capcom would have to have characters top tier. Even SNK Chaos, man, Chun-Li was top tier, you know what I mean? And do you know what? I wouldn't even want to see CDS3 because they wouldn't do it properly. In this day and age, that game would be a mess. The graphics, what? How are they going to do the graphics of the SNK characters? Arthur, was it Arthur or Art? It was an animal as well. Really? How was down there? Oh, cool. Kill him down there then. Yeah. I've got two Neo Geo pockets here actually. I don't know if I think I had the transfer key. Ah, shit, hold on. Oh, fuck, do you know what? I actually forgot I was meant to go this way. Yeah, I got two copies of the game and I got two Neo Geo pockets, but and I got a transfer cable. And then when I got it, I never had a chance to like push that game hard. I should actually have it on emulator, so I should try it with sticks and see what things you can really do with it. That's what I should do. Game was balanced though. That's until next man does some like some easy wizzy let's get busy business. Kidding me. Is that all of them dead? That's all of them dead in one go. Took it deep and unlock everything back in the day. Some sick games. Yeah, people are too worried about how to unlock things in games now, man. It has to be DLC, or it just don't exist. Gaming has come, like I said to you earlier on Facebook, man. Gaming has come to some crying society. That's what it's come down to. If you haven't got shit going your way, that's it. Fucking here comes Capcom police. SNK gives no fucks, man. Like, Angel has got that thing, a super, where she's got, like, she pushes man into her titties, man. The shit ain't removing that. They're like, fuck, EFC, and all that shit. The standard board of classification, like, they're gonna change it or take it out. But then you got this one or two people upset with Mika's super, with her backside hanging out, and motherfuckers get upset.
Much appreciated.
Don't make sense. They get upset, why even play the game? One, two. Don't worry, I'm not making anyone feel dizzy. I'm just turning it at an angle so I can see. Let's see what the fuck I'm dealing with. It is actually fun going back to using a Desert Eagle, but it isn't fun playing it like this, in this mode. I just want certain things unlocked ASAP, and then the game, I want the Hydra, that's what I need. The Hydra is a serious gun in this game, but you have to unlock all, you have to get every gun. I think, yeah, you have to unlock every gun, or you got to buy every gun to unlock the Hydra, or you gotta max out the few shotguns. That's why I'm trying to unlock the jailbreaker now, aren't I? And then you got to finish it on veteran to unlock professional mode. So there's a lot of shit. Bear in mind, and you know what I mean, I've had this game 4 versions as well, Jason. Fucking PS3, Xbox 360, Steam, and the PS4. So I'll say this, I still got this game hard. And PlayStation, I mean, Resident Evil 4 has never been left-handed by itself. So I think this, I'm gonna dump on it this time. I'm not gonna buy it again.
Hoping it's gonna change, but it won't. And plus, well, my hard drive is filled, man. I've got enough space just for KOF 14,
so I gotta think. Close my eyes for a minute, not good. When is it due out? August the 23rd. This is going to be a pain in the ass. I don't think you can stream the shop. You're not allowed to do that on here, otherwise I'd show you. I can take a photo of it. I might be able to do that actually. Let me have a look. They got like a tournament. They got a tournament round our way, innit, for the next 10 weeks, starting on Monday. Whoever wins the first tournament on Monday has a copy of King of Fighters 13. And they said that people can enter multiple times as well. So I'm like, do you know what? Fuck that, man. I'm gonna enter. If I win all 10 weeks, I'm just giving copies out. I'm just giving copies out to heads, man. Because I'm gonna buy the digital version anyway. Someone's like, oh yeah, you could sell them for, I don't want to sell them for money, I'll just give them to someone. Oh fuck, look at this shit. Yeah, I already had like, someone was kind of pissed when they heard about it. They were like, oh, Jericho's going to be there and he's going to win all of them then, isn't it? And then someone said, well, that's down to you to stop him. So I just laughed. I was like, look man, these guys get too upset too quick.
Alright, go.
Come on. I'll see how many I can win, innit? Well, that means I have to win every week, dude. It's not as simple as it sounds. If people don't show up, that's even better. Because you can make them like, well, I'm not here to play. I don't know how to play. I think, alright, cool, man, I'm safe. I don't even feel that place anyway, man. In the fight, gaming scene is just silly, man. People fucking refuse to play people at games. I don't even see what's the point? What's the big deal? I'm fucking scared. Freeze cheese. It's Irving's boat. Right there. Mans tell you, yeah, they're into anime games and they play it all the time. So you go out. You go and buy the same games as them. You practice it for 6 days. You come back to the event and blow man's up. And then they just turn off their console and like just move to the other end of the bar, like they don't want to play you anymore. Like, that's the mentality, yeah. Is that really what goes down these days? Is that as scared as motherfuckers are? Just feel like that was. Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. See, throwing that thing already, you know. Come, land on that bomb. Yeah. Getting better. It's hard to say, dude, because I ain't really got to grips with the PS4 pad. I'm not shitting on it. This is a very different situation, how to use the PS4 pad to the Xbox 360 pad. But they both run well. I mean, this runs at 1080p, but you can make the PC run at 1980 some shit like that. If I took it to, like, actually, how much better than the 360? Nah, the PS3 is the worst version of the lot. Of all four of them, easily, hands down, it's the worst. It's choppy, it's 30 frames. That's how shit it is. The Xbox 360, it changes between 30 and 60. The PC is 60. You can put it at, actually, you can put it at 69. And the PS4 is 60 on the dot. But yeah, but it's the smoothness. The smoothness at full screen, I'm going to say PC. Community, fucking hell, that's a hard one. Because I'll probably say Steam's got the better community as well. The most ignorant players, definitely on the PS3, no question about it. The PS4 version, I can't really say community-wise because I haven't really gone online with it yet. I only went online with it once to find one guy, one German guy in it. Because you got this community thing on your dashboard. When you're on the dashboard of your PS4, on your game, when you have your game that's loaded up, or you pick a game here, before you press start on the game, press down on it, and it's got like forums and lobbies, so you could look at games.
Here we go. Hang on tight.
Oh shit! Do you know what? Whoa, 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 whoa! Change weapons. Change weapons. Change weapons. Shit, dude, can't use that here. That's not doable. Fuck. That's not doable.
Here we go. Hang on tight.
See, that's better. Yeah, it's pissed. Listen, if you went to just play this game for like £2, £3, £4 at most, this game's still worth playing. That's not with the DC DLC, it's just... Just because... I'm trying to explain. Right turn. Hold on, hang on, I need to sit forward. I need to sit right up to this thing, because, you know, there's things I can't see. And he's doing it for me. But I need to change the hue on this, that's why, because the colours. Because I can't see certain things. Oh shit! Hold on. Come, chefs. Because this section is about a handgun, man. Fuck health. Yeah, whatever. Oh, fuck, you did that? I didn't even see him through that from time. No, that's not even funny. So let's put it down. One over here somewhere still, so I didn't get his ass. Let's go. You just saw that health as well, man. Fuck. checkpoint. It's not, is it? No, it's not.
Alright, let's go!
Oh, it is, actually. Alright, let me see. I can do it here. Pack it up, pack it up. Yeah, that'll do perfectly.
Alright, let's go!
Robocop 1989 training mode.
Another pipe! Get down!
Yeah, get down! Come in again, man. I don't really like. I don't like watching Chevron, huh? Even offline, yeah, even offline, it's still a fun game to play, Jason, so if you see it, just buy it, man. Games, the 360 versions, it's not even 360 versions, them games are kind of cheap now. 4, 5 and 6, I mean, 4 is on download. I play this like quite a lot, but like I said, when I stream, it's like, I don't know, man, I don't really, I'm not in it for a partnership or nothing like that. I've never been interested in that kind of shit, man. I got my own money and I can do okay, but the way how people do things on Twitch is kind of fucked up. Like, people's kind of sabotage your channel, and like convinced to steal your viewers and things like that. But I've seen people do some like drastic things on here, man, like unnecessary things. I'm not really a guy that cares about that. Like the only thing that bothers me is when I've got people who really do genuinely want to play games, and then they start getting upset. Like they lose at Street Fighter, or one guy was asking me to do Resident Evil with him. I said to him, I'm busy, man. Like, you know what I mean? And then he was all screwing, like, I don't want to follow you anymore. And I thought, dude, I don't get paid. You don't pay me to go to work. You know what I mean? I get paid £13 an hour. You think, like, you're going to fucking tell me what I need to be doing? You're crazy, man. I'll play what I want when I want to. And I'll decide who I'll stream with and do things with as well. I don't want some piece of shit trying to tell me. Upset motherfuckers, man. People all ready to cry. Because you're busy doing something. Like, yeah, I'll be happy. If someone had some manners, I'll be happy to sit here and play some games with them, you know what I mean? But some people, like, as if they, like, they, like, you have to be on demand for them. Oh, I won't play this game. I can't be bothered. I might as well wait till, like, you've done it on professional, and then I can do it with you because it's easier for me. And then when they're gone, that's it. They've removed you from whatever, the channel. They don't want to come back here anymore. They've got what they wanted. That's the kind of motherfuckers I'm kind of annoyed with nowadays. Once they get what they want, they're out of here. They're out of the picture. You tell him, Chris. You tell him. Exactly. Alright. Could have been better. What the fuck's he doing? You're still killing people. This guy, computer's thirsty, man. Shit. He's killing people without permission. And I'm training him up. White dojo shit. Right, hold on. First things first. Dump, 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 dump. Dump, 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 dump. On demand. It's true though. People are on demand. Some green cross code is some. Oh, even a green cross code. Fuck all that. People just behave like. Just act like fucking animals, man. Tier 1, that's depressing. I don't even want to name her, because if I name her and she finds out, she'll want to go tirade with me. She can if she wants, but she'll just get bare licks. She'll get licks off my hand. But she kind of just split up from a group of a bunch of people and only business about herself and streams. And she's got bare partnership already, and she hasn't even been on here like no more than like 6 months. And then she goes on like she's the absolute lick. And I'm like, you're fucking nobody, man. You're someone who used to play games like up the road. You used to get bodied. And now you're trying to tell people how about thank you. You know, if it wasn't for me and my great ideas, I wouldn't have got where I am now. You think, come on, man. You bullshitted everybody. You borrowed money off everybody. Everybody sorted you, helped you, and once you got your shit, you fucked everyone up. You fucked everyone off and left us all for dead. That's exactly what you do. And you know who you are, isn't it? So if you want to come and try and cuss, you can come, you can catch me on Twitter, you can catch me on Facebook, whenever you want to talk your shit, I'm going to fuck you up. Because you're just one of an example of people who have done the same thing in the gaming scene for over 29 years that I've been involved in. You just fuck people up behind their back.
First we crack the shell, and now we get the nut inside.
Yeah, just look at that shot, deep in his chest. Straight out of death. I like that. Nah, Jason, I'll tell you who it was, man. You wouldn't know her, but you'd know of her. That's the thing. Remove that. Put that back in its place. Money to upgrade nothing. Dump that shit, man. Don't need that. Yeah, dude. That. Whatever it's called. The partnership thing. Yeah, I was never interested in it. But someone. Someone took it to a next level, wasn't it? And decided to screw people over. Like, no one even knew what was going on. And then all of a sudden, someone was like, oh, but I want to stream. Can anyone teach me about how to do it? Where to get all the bits and that? And of course, man, everyone's going to go and help that person, innit? And every time, as far as I was concerned, she didn't have a profile. She made a profile, but she didn't tell anyone about it, really. Then as time went on, I think one night I stayed up late and I saw her channel. And when I looked at it, I saw like 10,000 followers on her channel. And I was like, what's she been doing to get that amount of people when I've been streaming the... You know what? Next month, I've been streaming 4 years. 4 years I've been streaming. Like, it don't even feel like it. Because it feels kind of defeated, to be honest. I feel like a defeated person before, because it's so difficult to even get a follower nowadays. I don't really care, because I've only got 2,220 something anyway. But I get people that, they play games and then they delete you afterwards. And that's their choice, man. I can't please people, but if you play with them, they remove you. If you don't play with them, they remove you anyway. So, can't win. Because that's what it is, really. It's about, you got to please. You have to please people. Was it, what did I put my fingers to? As big wig stream monster fans that they're not pleased. You know, if you don't please them or put on the things that they want to see. Look at Street Fighter. Look how many people watch Street Fighter 5. Like, it's astonishing. It's probably in 100,000 plus, yeah, they say that game's shit. But that's the same 100,000 who still watch it though. Same fucking 100,000. They'll never play, they never improve, but they're the same heads who sit there cussing the game left, right and centre. Do nothing for it. And they think by, you know, supporting the scene is by just sitting there watching someone else. It's kind of brain dead, man. Bird brain is a better word. Yes, Chris. Yes, you've got the right idea. That's my man. Yes. Music's still not. Music's not silent, man. Still some others to find. There we go. Easy. Mm. Yeah, Jay, it was yeah, it was Stacy's sister, bruv. Took the 10K, took the 10,000, and done a runner. And fucking Niccolo. It's a hit? Yeah, hit.
I never knew such a place existed here.
Looks like there's been some recent activity.
I hope Irving was telling the truth when he said we'd find answers in this place.
Serious, dude, swear down. She took the money. I didn't know. When I spoke to her about it, couple of days later, it was only a couple of weeks ago this happened, you know. Not even that long ago. But yeah, she sent me to block and everything. I said to her, I found out it was you all along. Next day, set to block, innit? But even then, thing was, Donna was right, you know. She was right all along. She said, like, you can't. She kind of said some fuckery, though. She said, like, it's, as imagine as how rich them lot are, you can't trust the Clarks, man. I was like, shit, dude.
Sheva, you all right?
I mean, between what? Between the four of them? Well, between the four, Stacy, Dean, and Niccolo, how much? 30? 35? 40 million? If you were generous? And they still scam people out of thousands. Did I tell you about when her dad left? Oh shit, he's not even there, is he? He's even there. Gotta wait till he comes back. I'll tell him. Tell him what a piece of shit. Piece of shit your family is. Oh, you are there. Nah, he just said nobody was there. I didn't want to. Yeah, I know what it is. It's like if you don't write or say nothing for like 5 minutes, it just automatically says you're not there. But it says one person's there. It could be 10 people there, but you know when when the shop got burnt down and she helped me get the money to get this flat in it. And I was helping her do things in her bar and stuff like that as payment. Shows here is two. There's two people. Wow, there's only one in here I can see. And because her partner had a fight with me one time, innit? And she backed her partner, like what was going on. So basically she said like, oh, it's gonna cause problems with everyone. I can't be around you no more and I'll need to take my shares out of the house. So she left me for dead, innit? Like, I had to find a new mortgage to sort out the house. So that's Donna paid for that and saved me, innit? Or I would have been homeless. That's the kind of fuckery she did. That, you know, 30-year friendship over a guy. Yeah, that was about 2 years ago, dude. She don't live across the road anymore. She got with some next guy, innit? She got with the guy that... Some guy was selling, like, drugs and that, innit? And then once she went on holiday... I don't know if I told you about that. She went on holiday and her partner got caught. And they seized the house, innit, for a month or something like that. And she was livid. But she still forgave him, you know? I think he stole something like 20 grand from Kyle or something. And he broke his jaw. Some shit like that happened. So I just said, like, I'm not getting involved in it. His jaw came off. That's all I know. guess that's everything.
Come on!
Roger. Come, let's turn this thing, man. Let's go. No, it's not. No, it's not. Don't be stupid.
Does everything have to be a close call?
That cleared. TDHM. What's that? I don't know what that means, man. I thought it was TMNT, because I would have said Teenage Mutant Ninja Battles. Teenage Mutant Ninja Bat. Oh. Yeah, man. I'm actually surprised, because usually my phone goes off the whole day. My phone ain't really going off. It's like I'm like chatting on this new, it's like a, like, I don't know if it's like a dating site. It's called Friend Life. It's kind of okay. That makes some nice, there's some nice people on there. That I can give credit to. It's like a certain individual ended up making friends with Jason. Like she's on another scale, man. She's not even full of shit. Just a simple person you can chat with, man. Just a safe person. It's all you're just asking for someone. So you got these people, man, pretend to be things they ain't and fucking tell you things. Can I buy it? Nah, it's not there yet. I think you do have to do that with these guns. God dear, man. Just spending all your money upgrading guns that you don't even want, you ain't even gonna use, man. I think that's what fucked people off with this game as well. Fuck, man. But when you see the Hydra, you'll see why it has to be unlocked. Because you'll just start laughing. The game will just be changed. I won't even use the rocket launcher or anything. Shit, which one to jump on this? This square, yeah. Fuck me, man. Because when you play it on Xbox, the buttons are different. You have to be careful. It's like, I think X. Yeah, this X, Y, A, B. Combo. That section, I hate that section, because your partner, if you play online, yeah, he has to use the right command to save you. So if he does it wrong, that's a death on your records due to someone else. That's why I hate this. That's why I hate certain scenarios in this game, because most of the scenarios, it's someone else gets them killed, not me. Dude, I'll still be here. Hold on, I'm just answering my phone in it because someone keeps flicking my phone from. Is it Facebook or is it Friend Life? Yeah, Friend Life is funny, man. I chat there, and I've probably got 10 friends, and probably only one or two of them, only really stay in contact and chat with you. Like that, I ain't really too worried about. But what's funny is a certain individual joined it, and she showed me her profile a couple nights ago, and she said to me she hasn't even spoken to anybody yet, and she's got like 6,000 friends have followed her and added her. She hasn't spoke to a single person to this day. But I speak to bare people and I can't even get 10 friends, you know. The ratio is raw. That's like CVS2. That's Capcom versus SNK ratio. That's like Omega Regal versus, I don't know, who's the worst character? King. Like God damage versus no damage. Let's take a big meaty left. Oh, do you know what?
You can have it.
Go on, let him have it. Go on, you have it. Tim fuckers thirsty down.
Chris.
Okay, take the other one.
Make her go and run around and get the other one in here. Chris is cold. That's why they call him Cold Chris. Cold and calculating. Really? Look, someone's down there. Oh shit, they are as well. What the fuck? Don't be silly.
Thanks.
Not reckless, but still. Sooner or later, I have to use one. Oh, okay, I didn't even know you were gone, dude. Sorry, man. Oh, my goodness. It still says zero. That's the funny thing. If only I could take a picture. Well, I don't know. When I upload it, you'll see. You'll see what it does. You'll just be like, what the fuck? What the fuck is this thing?
Chris!
Okay. Only one. I guess one of us will have to find the other one.
Oh dear, sorry. I need to yawn, man. That's bad. That's a... Oh shit, where are you going? Hey? Hang on. Oh no, 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 no. Shit, that's not meant to be there. God, man, I forgot to pull the chain, like, idiot. That's cool, man. Go when you gotta go. It's 5-in-1 Atrox, similar to the... Okay.
I'll be back. I'll get the other chain.
Ah, he's murder. It's Chrissy's murder, man. Dude, I don't know what happened to him, because I wanted to get in contact with JB because I wanted to get some stuff. Kuso is in Japan because he helps run my site. He runs my KOS site. But dude, I barely even hear from him. Unless I call him, I don't really hear from him. Last time I heard from Jamie, I bought the Street Fighter X Tekken stick off him. I ain't heard from that guy since, man. Don't know, I think he settled down with some girl, which I don't blame him if that's what he did. It's people, man. You're dead. That's right. Yeah, some people, you just don't hear from them, man. There's nothing you can do. It's like I said to you, it's hard to find, people in the long run who are generally your friends in the FGC. Some people think, you're taking the piss when you say that. I ain't taking the piss at all. Because people come and go and please as they wish, and like I said, some just sabotage and chat shit. It's a very hard thing to come back, man, and me just turn around and say, I've got a legitimate amount of friends. So I think in the current state that things are in, man, they're in a massive state. The place that I go, like I said, the place I go, no one plays. It's like Street Fighter 5 is on, and they got 3 or 4 monitors that are running it as well. It's like there's no other games getting played, but the venue has more games that people can play if they wish to play them. At the same time, they have games that people can get into, they just don't want to. Nearly there. I've unlocked three new weapons, but gonna barely just hit over halfway on this game. Just, I think what I'll do this stage, I'll clear this stage, and then I'll call it a break for a couple of hours. And if you want to come and watch the rest, you can do it, because this stage is pretty quick to do for me anyway. Now I've got tools. Blaze. Right, quick. Go. Dead. Right. We'll take that. Would you like to challenge me? Shit. So the question is, the problem, the mentality of the players, or that of the venue? It's not the venue. The venue for me is locational. It's easy for me to go and do what I want to do and hang out. What I'm saying is you've got a tournament coming this Sunday with 5 games based on it, but nobody's playing them games. They're only playing SF5. So you can't get experience. I can't get any experience on Marvel because I don't really play against anybody. So one guy come with like, oh, it's like as if like you don't make an effort because you don't want to play someone else's games. I said, that's not even true. Like, I own the game from the minute it was released. That's different. If I didn't own it and I bought it tomorrow and I said, yeah, I want to get involved, that's a shit excuse. You can't do things like that. And it's been out a long time. That's like people contacting me on Xbox 360. Oh, I see your profile. You're like one of the best players in the world on Rumble Roses. Can I play you? And I'm like, no. You know what I mean? You just bought the game. You bought the game after 10 years. Like, nah, man, you ain't supported the game. Fuck that, man. I'm not playing you. Like someone said to me on the forum, like, they only bought it because it was $2. So obviously I'm not playing with them. Fuck that. Go and play someone else, man. Go and waste someone else's time. Like, you think I'm going to wait? You think I'm going to sit down on Xbox Live and wait 9 years for you to tell me that you're interested in playing this game? No way, man. Can't be doing that. Where's he going? What's he doing? Chris Redfield, you batty man. Last segment, Jay. Take that. Oh, actually, do you know what?
Me.
And then later on, I'll carry on where I left off. I'll do 5-1, 5-2, 5-3, and 6-1, 6-2, 6-3. Shit, man, I'm fucking burn your ass for life. Oh shit. Holy shit, man. I nearly walked into the beam. I closed my eyes for like 5 seconds, you know, put myself in doo doo platter doo doo.
Okay, that's done. Let's move.
See how great help Chris is. I'll probably do this. Probably go to sleep. I'll probably leave a film on
in the background and just pass out for an hour or two.
See what's gonna, I'll tell you what the movie this week is going to be. How the rest of the world's going to get bust up at Evo. I think they should make a film on it. Based on Pete, real players. On the discussions of getting victimized, bullied, raped online. How does it feel getting blitzed by the Japanese? I think it'll be a great film. Thank you. Could have done that ages ago if he wanted to, but he didn't. There's one of them. Take that one. Computer got me covered still. All dead, yeah? All dead. But knock that shit down. Dude, chapter 4 done.
Underground.
These are no ordinary flowers.
Wait. Umbrella.
What will Umbrella do?
I don't know. It doesn't look like anyone's been around for a while.
You can be sure they wanted to keep this place a secret.
Some of this equipment's got the Triso logo on it. Are they working together?
Right, Jay, I'm gonna come back 2 hours. I'll come back 2 hours, then I'll finish this game. Oh, another file. Okay. I can show you some other shit on it as well. Lol. I'll try and go in the thing and take a photo.
I think I can take snapshots. I'll chat to you later on, man. Safe, yeah?
Oh shit, safe for coming.